Little Johnny runs up to his mother and says, "Mommy, Mommy, I want to be a Spartan when I grow up." His mom answered, "Now, Johnny, you know you can't do both." Hey, good morning. It's Friday, October 29th, 2021, and this is Cafe Devo, coming to you almost live from First Congregational Church in beautiful downtown Durand, Michigan. I'm Pastor Steve Wood, hanging out here with my pal Bugsy, and I hope your Friday is going well. Reading this morning from the book of Ephesians, chapter 2, verses 6 through 10. "And God raised us up with Christ and seated us with him in the heavenly realms in Christ Jesus, in order that in the coming ages he might show the incomparable riches of his grace, expressed in his kindness to us in Jesus. For it is by grace you have been saved through faith, and this is not from yourselves, it is the gift of God, not by works, so that no one can boast. For we are God's handiwork, created in Christ Jesus to do good works, which God prepared in advance for us to do." Do you ever feel ordinary? As you go about your day, running to the grocery store, driving the kids here and there, piling up laundry and all those other things that fill up our days that seem so mundane, does all that activity seem important? Or do you feel like you get lost in the shuffle? One morning while driving, after a big snow, this has been a while back, I looked out across the field and the snow was pure and white and the sun was hitting it, making it glisten like diamonds. You've probably seen something similar. The trees had just enough snow on them to be absolutely beautiful. And the sky was beginning to clear to show that beautiful blue Michigan sky. How can anything compare to that? How can I compare to that? Nature is so beautiful, so breathtaking, and here I was driving around being as ordinary as possible. Ephesians 2:10 says that you and I are God's handiwork, and Ephesians 5:1 calls us his dearly loved children. And at the end of his creation, as recorded in the book of Genesis, when he created humanity, that was the only time that he called his work very good. The maker of the universe sees you as something special and something to be cherished, never ordinary, never boring, not to him. He simply does not see us that way. God has given us a family to care for, jobs to use our skills in, a church to serve in, people to connect with, and he wants us to shine in this life, just like that snow which glittered and glistened in the morning sun. It's not just that God loves us because we are his creation. It's that we were created in his image. And there is a great light that shines forth from us. It's the light of Jesus as we reflect his glory and his goodness and his righteousness. After accepting Jesus into our heart, our image of God is refreshed. And scripture says we are made into a new creation. So carry this thought today. You are not ordinary. You are extraordinary. There's no one else like you because God made you in his image, completely unique. Don't let that get lost in the shuffle and try real hard to see yourself as God sees you today. Bless us, O Lord, on this day, this Friday that you have given us, and we're grateful for it. We ask only, Lord, that you fill this day with your presence, powerfully and obviously, and that you use us. Help us to serve you well, Lord. Use us however you see fit, and make us a blessing. Guard our words, focus our minds, purify us, Lord, for your purpose, and guide our steps so that we can serve you well. We pray all of this now in the name of Jesus. Amen.
Well, that's going to do it for us on this Friday edition of Cafe Devo. Hey, it's the end of another work week, and I hope it's been a good one for you. For now, this is Pastor Steve Wood signing off. God bless you all. Go Blue, and I'll see you tomorrow.